Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So in this video I'm going to cover all important current affairs of 13th April in English. For PDF link is in the description. Now let's start. If you are visiting first time, do subscribe to our channel for daily current affairs. We are starting the series from today. So the first question is, recently the Ministry of Home Affairs exempted which industry from lockdown restrictions? You have to answer which industry is exempted from lockdown. Correct answer is option number B, fishing and aquaculture. The Ministry of Animal Husbandry and Fishing is Shri Giriraj Singh, and the constituency of Giriraj Singh is Nawada, Bihar. Second question is, who is the present chairman of Bank Board, Bureau of India? Correct answer is option number A, Banu Pratap Sharma. Recently, Bank Board, Bureau of India has extended 2 years tenure of all members of Board of Bureau. So this is the reason this question is in news. Correct answer is Banu Pratap Sharma, and headquarters is in Mumbai. India has announced to export 1 lakh ton of wheat to which countries? So India will export to Afghanistan and Lebanon around 1 lakh tons of wheat. Correct answer is option number E. Which state has launched mobile app Top Parent for the students and to engage the students in interesting way during this lockdown? This was launched by Madhya Pradesh CM Shivraj Singh Chauhan. About Madhya Pradesh, basic details are as here. According to the report, which country is doing best in fight with COVID-19? According to Oxford report, the country is doing well is our country, India. This is among 80 countries list, and US is at bottom, and India is ranking high, the steps that has taken to control the COVID-19. Recently, which small finance bank has launched DigiGen platform, in which a customer of that bank can open the account, saving account, and fix the amount online and digitally? Correct answer is Jana Small Finance Bank. MD and CEO of Jana Finance Bank is Ajay Ganwal, tagline is Paise Ki Qadar. The first human space flight was carried by Yuri Gagarin in which year? So it was carried out by Yuri Gagarin on 12th April 1961. Next is, National Commission for Women launched a WhatsApp number for report cases of, you can report a case on this WhatsApp number, or you can send a message, and this is related all for controlling domestic violence. Padma Shri Award is Shanti Hiranand Chawla passed away. You have to answer, she is related to which field? So she was a classical singer. Volcano Anak Krakatau is recently erupted. You have to answer in which country? Correct answer is Indonesia. Okay, that's all from this video. I hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe. This is our new series. So please comment down your views so we can further continue this series in English only. Thank you. Best of luck and take care.